party later. And this is how you use a camera. It can be your worst enemy or your best friend. This is how you put the tape in. Push the pin, press eject, and it should flap it. The tape should always be face down for a bit. Slide it in, close it, push it again. There are three main record buttons. There's one here, there's another one here, and another one on the top here. To turn the camera on, push the pin, pull up once, it's a camera. For basic controls, we make sure that the auto lock is on, which is activated here. For battery release, push the button and push the battery up and take it out. Put the battery in, and push down. To get the LCD monitor out, pull this button, pull it all open, and there it is. To focus, there's two main focuses, auto and manual. The shutters are here, which you can close when you're packing the camera away or when you're using it. This is one of the zooms here. This is the zoom switch here.
Whatever you don't do is try to open the shutter with your hands. Do not spill liquid over the camera. Make sure the camera is not loose. Whatever you do, do not yank the battery. And finally, whatever you do, do not drop the camera.
Thank you for watching our intercom.